No! Wait! Hold on! Hold on! No, hold on! Hello everyone, to the Marriage Miracle Team 2.5! Yay! Woo! So, ladies and gentlemen, after 21 days, finally, I can react to the episode properly now, because it's taken this past 3 episodes. All I've been doing was 2 reviews and 1 short reaction, and you can say, I really, really hate doing it, because I really want to like react to the episode properly, the full-length reaction, of course. And most importantly, you know, doing reviews is just like a very boring part of my video. And of course, short reaction too. Even though last episode, short reaction was to Emery and missing a feeling to Imarakun, which, you know, to my delight, of course, seeing my girl finally in love with Imarakun and seeing the fact that she could be potentially the best couple with Imarakun, if you know Imarakun accepted her feelings in the end, hopefully in the future, of course. But oh my god, I am just so happy to see Emery finally back to her original personality, and most importantly, she has a desire for Imarakun, man. Oh my god, that is the best way to close up the episode and close up the mini student council arc, if I believe so. So, oh my god, this. I really wish I can react to it properly though, but you can say I couldn't really do much since I was in a quarantine facility for the past 21 days. And well, at least I can now react to the new arc. Apparently from what I've been told, that today is the start of a new arc, and hopefully we can see the Demon Lord Iruma, or Evil Iruma, which I've been told that is very soon, of course. So oh my god, just can't wait for today's episode. And yes guys, I'll be reacting to it to full length reaction. So with that said, let's get started reaction, shall we? Okay, and let's get started, shall we? And yes, guys, I'm actually watching on Muse Asia. There's actually a page on YouTube. You can actually watch it on live. So, yeah, here I am. 3, 2, 1, play! Imarakun, let's go! Yeah, welcome back, Imarakun. G-chan love, man. Oh, G-chan love. Welcome back. Yep, of course, man. You're back, right? Lol. Lol. Aw, how adorable. Dude, this is OG-chan, man. It's the best OG-chan you can have. Like, this is a bit too much for a welcome home party. Oh, after party too. There's an after party too, huh? Oh, them. You know, friends. Your friends, Imarakun. Your friends. Well, I mean, Imarakun is now free from the student council, so he's basically can return back to his mansion with his grandfather. And of course, he can also got his like club back too with his two friends. So happy days, everyone. But we're still waiting for the Demon Imarakun, because you know it's been kind of been spoiled in the PV that this season gonna happen anyway. I mean, it's gonna be expected anyways, but when though? Whether it be this episode, whether it be next episode, I'm still waiting to see Demon Lord Imarakun or Evil Imarakun, whatever you call him. Oh yeah, so you guys are asking me, how am I able to watch on YouTube? Well, apparently I discovered about this when I was in quarantine facility. There's a page called Muse Asia on YouTube. I'm not sure if they're able to watch it in Japan though. I mean, if the page is actually available in Japan, but apparently I'm in Vietnam right now and Muse Asia is working. And there's only a selected few animes that can be able to be, how to say, stream on YouTube. And this is what at the same time when the English sub is being released. So I'm watching it on Muse Asia right now. So Muse Asia, just type on YouTube and you can watch anime there for free, apparently. You don't need to pay for membership, it's for free. So I mean, I watch anime for free anyways. But yeah, you can say dude, Muse Asia, thank you so much, man. Able to like premiere this on the same time where the English stuff comes out, it's just like a blessing, man. Just a blessing. Although it's only like I said, only a couple of few animes can do it, like Kige Hero, Tokyo Revengers, Osama K, Zombieland Saga, and of course Imarakun. So don't expect all animes this season. Only expect a couple of animes. I know about this if I was in quarantine. So there's something, at least something good coming out of quarantine. Introducing my friend. Lol. I mean, come on, they'll come to your house regardless, man. If you say just say come and they'll come. Especially Alice. Will we ever to come tonight? Oh, they'll be running here right now. They'll be running here right now. They'll be running here by now. Of course they can come. Send and they come. Trust me. You send and they'll come. Oh, Alexan, hello. See? I'm I told you! I'm coming. I told you! Oh, onsen? What? Onsen? Was that a mistype? Dude, I thought they'd be sprinting here. Why are you taking them so long? I mean, what's... Come on, I know the feeling, man, of having friends coming over for the first time, but don't be this nervous. Dude, really, man? She's not the girlfriend. Dude, I'm married is the girlfriend, okay? Alisan, respect. I'm married, please. Oh, wow, really? What? That's a vacuum machine? Why you go for Alice? Data here. That was fast. Oh, not that fast. Yay! House party, let's go! Of course, the mother. Best mom. And everyone in her house too. You're school! Wait. Okay. Sorry about that. My mom just called me. Hey, what the hell is that mask, man? Okay, what the hell, the mask man? I can't, dude, it's really the mask man. Seriously. Lol, what the hell, man? Oh, of course, Irma can eat everything. Because he really missed having good food. And of course, the Jishan's happy to see Irma eating with him, too. Lol. The hell? Oh, fool, man. Oh, fool. Look at the stomach, man. Oh, exercise, huh? Oh, play a bit of game before dessert. I mean, usually have dessert then game, but okay. Why do I sense Mortal Kombat theme? Why do I sense you more? Here we go. Yeah, some dance party, everyone. Dance party time. Can you just get on with it already? Oh, Alice, don't burn down the house, man. One, two, three, four. Yeah, disco dancing time. Oh, wait, that's the... Okay. That's a step... Following. Nah. I mean, this is a good exercise before dessert, though. The grandfather dance, though. Oh, no! Yo, look at him go! Wow! Nice! Oh, I mean, you all you was doing is this, so. Let me guess. Oh, Barak got the highest points. Fucking knew it. I fucking knew it. Dude, he was doing this, of course. I mean, she is the best dancer, man. Yeah, nah. Okay, dessert time. Oh, so the grandfather can do ballroom dancing? Okay. No. Oh, what now? Oh, what do you want to do now? Ballroom dancing? Expedition into the darkness. What? You're going for a test of courage or something? What the hell? Come on, man. Yeah, exactly, right? Test of courage. I called it. really, man. I didn't know that the house had something like this underneath. You want to show off, man. You just want to show off to the good, you know, grandchild. I already put some thought into this. Oh, really? You put some thought into this, huh? Oh, wow. He's onto some interesting plot, isn't he? What so interesting thing gonna happen? Oh, what happened? What happened? A monster? Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Monster? Or something. Oh, he's gonna pretend to be happy something happened to him and then force him to come in. I told you, monster! And now they're gonna go running after him and then he's gonna show up or something, or maybe they're gonna do something. I don't know, we shall see. Oh, look, a gigantic pumpkin. Oh no, he's a vine. A giant pumpkin. Oh, he gonna show off, isn't he? What? No. Oh my god, really? You son of a... Are you kidding me, Oji-chan? This is... he saw through anyways. Oh, wow. Not according to plan. Not according to fan. Oh my god. Hey, you know, could summon your teacher too. Not according to plan. You too. What the hell? What? Oh, is that? I'm running away. What was that about? Exactly. Was that what? You just want to play, man. My plan. Calm down. Calm down. Low. Oh, there's more? You want to do more? Okay. Okay. I mean, fair enough, I guess. Let's do more expedition. Oh, yikes. What's going on here? It's some sort of storage room. Yeah, exactly, right? A storage room. Oh, I would love to see that. I would love to see that. I would love to see his old days. Nope. Oh. Oh, but that. Oh, favor, huh? Oh, something bad's gonna happen when Opera is doing a favor for him. Oh, okay, there we go, the favor. Oh, now that is a monster. Oh, it's a ghost. Oh, it's a ghost. Oh, projection, huh? Oh, I thought for a second it's a ghost. Now, your turn. Show off. Your turn, man. Yeah, there we go. Oh, G-Gen, time to show off. Lol. Wow, G-Gen, time to show off. Okay. Wow. Perfect timing though. I like the timing of him to like, press the button. Oh, treasure chest. Wow, this was a fun expedition. A cake? Oh, the dessert? Yeah, it's the dessert. I mean, that was a fun moment of the episode. Oh, what happened now? I mean, you show up though, that's all you did. Literally. Oh yeah, Iruma didn't really do much though. Yeah, he didn't really do much. Oh, I thought he's sleeping over though. Oh, yo, that's so adorable. Wow, he just wanted to have more fun with them. It's something that Iruma didn't really have back in his old in the human world, so he wanted to have more like moments with them. Card games, play. Oh, duh. Of course, I clean. Of course, he cleaned it. Dude, I don't like the alarm clock. It's so loud. But it did its purpose anyways. Oh, what? Yeah, you can play with the bed or something. Boing, 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 boing. Hey. Yeah, the power of having fun with friends. A very wholesome episode. Oh, Davide is here. Everyone came. Hello. Wow, it's such a loving family, man. All come to pick her up. I mean, that's nice of them, though. I thought it's sleeping over, though. I thought they're sleeping over, but oh well. Yeah, of course. Oh, he's crying. Ah, such a lovely comment. Ah, that smile. He's having too much fun. Imrakun. Imrakun. Of course, you're lucky. Huh? Oh, the horse. Low. Low. This is the Mataku. It was one hell of an experience for Yomaru-kun, though, the student council. Dude, her change in personality is based on her desire, man. And of course, the spell, too. Know more a lot of things. Then research, then. Go to the library research. What do you mean, helping hand? I mean, you can provide me magic. No! Wait! Hold on! Hold on! No, hold on! No way! No way! What? No! So it's Alison doing? No! This is what we saw from last season, the last part of the episode. Oh my god! He's here! Alison! Alison! Oh, what the hell? Oh, yeah, it's here! What the hell? Yo, let's go! Yes! Oh, wow! Let's go! Yes! 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 Oh my god! Oh my god! Bring on next episode! Oh my god! So it's Alisan. So because like I have a because like at Spring Season 1 finish. I had a theory that the longer Iruma stayed in the demon world, the more he'd be turning to like a demon, like what you saw from last part of the season one. I guess like when season one finished, I was like, okay, so is it so did Iruma-gun turn evil because he stayed in the demon world too long because you know all those evil came to him? But no, turns out to be Alisan doing. Like really, Alisan can do something like that, turning Iruma-kun evil. I mean, he can he takes magic, but he can also provide. He can also like give evil energy. Oh wow! No way. So it's Alisan doing? What? I wasn't expecting that. I thought for a second that Iruma-kun ate something bad, or he ate some No, that's some sort of evil thing being put into food, or some evil energy get into him by staying in the demon world for a bit too long. But nope, it's Alisan's doing. Like, I did not saw that coming. To be, I'll be very honest with you guys. I wasn't expecting Alisan to be the one to make Irukun evil. Oh my god! Let's just see. Is there any post-credit scene? Oh my god, I'm gonna see the preview for next episode, man. Oh my god, give me the preview for next episode, for god's sake. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Yes! Irukun! Let's go! Let's fucking go! Let's go! Let's go! Oh my god, everyone is... Oh, look at the comment section, man. What the fuck? Next week, we're gonna be the fun episode. Everyone's commenting. Oh my god, let's go. Like, what the fuck, man? What the fuck? I wasn't expecting Alisan to be the culprit behind it, but... Yo, wow, come on, let's go! Oh my god. Well, let's just see whether or not the evil Irukun can be a very interesting character. I mean, he will be, though. I mean, from what I can see from the preview, next episode, he's going to cause a scene. Like, you know, Ameri caused a scene for being a kawaii, and you know, people perceive her differently. And now people are going to perceive Irukun differently. Now Irukun, from what I can see, he's going to confront Kiru sensei about something, maybe telling him he's in charge now or something, or force Kiru to do something that he don't feel comfortable doing, and you had to resort to using force. But oh my god, dude, Irukun gonna be the show off boy now. He's gonna be the show off boy. I can tell, you know, usually in that sort of phase, you know, he's gonna try something crazy or trying to do something very, how to say, one of those cool boys that, you know, cause the scene and stuff like that. So let's go, let's fucking go, man. I waited a long time for this, to see evil Irukun. Apparently people call it evil Irukun rather than Demon Lord Irukun. So, oh my god. I waited a long time for this, man. I waited a long time for this. Let's go next episode. Oh my god, next week. Can next week just be here already? So with that said, hope you guys enjoy Russian Smash Leviton, and I'll see you guys next time.